Hamstring muscle injury is common in many kinds of sports and often accounts for an extended absence from training and competition. Injury is commonly sustained during eccentric contraction. It is most frequently located proximally and can be divided into high-speed running type and a stretching type injury.